one thing we would always do is we go to my mom, my sisters, my brother, and I would say, hey, Mom, listen, is there anything that we can do? Let us help you. And my mother would stop us and say, no, you will do nothing. No. I want my baby to just sit and relax. It's my baby. My baby's at home, Mama does everything, and I just want you to sit. Right? And that's what she would say. We'd say, Mom, please, let us do something. Let us do something. Let us contribute. No, you will sit down because you came out of me. I gave birth to you. Pushed you from here and brought you into the world so you could sit and relax. I knew from the moment I crowned you, Dane, I saw the little tip in your hand, you were a special, special boy.